Welcome back to Fox 2 News in the Morning at 9. Take a look at your screen right there. Beautiful art being done by a local artist, and it's a time-lapse video. He does it right here on his work. His name is Kyle Luck, and if you're lucky enough to get one of these paintings, you're in good shape. He does people from cultural icons to musicians, celebrities, people from the Loo, right where he's from, and this morning he's here to join us to explain more about his inspiration and why he does this. Kyle, good morning.
Thanks for having me, Ty.
We are glad to have you.
So born and raised in St. Louis, big sports town, and so it was just in my sports, my art DNA, to learn how to draw from doing sports cards and painting athletes and drawing athletes. So that's the greatest passion with what I paint, and then I do some cultural icons and historical figures in addition to that.
We've got Serena Williams. What is this art specifically called? Because you mentioned if we hit a certain light, we can see your name.
Yeah, so this is an original acrylic on canvas, and what I do, which is unique to my style, it's called a spot varnish. So in the same way that a logo shines on a business card, I will add a nickname or a reference to song lyrics, anything I can to just enhance the painting that much more. And so this says Serena. I just gotta catch it from the right angle to get the light.
And being from St. Louis, you mentioned it's a sports town, naturally. This one right here, what was your inspiration behind this Tatum piece? Because it seems we got a lot of the things we've seen in St. Louis.
Yeah, so I had a good run of paintings during the Stanley Cup playoffs. I did 11 or 12 of the Blues, and then I take inspiration wherever I can, and someone said, have you seen Jason's shoes, his St. Louis Blues shoes? It's like, no, but that's an idea, that's a nugget of an idea for a painting. It's like, well, how do I show the bottom of the shoes? So then the whole thing snowballs, and I find the angle, and it becomes a whole piece about St. Louis pride. There's an arch in the background. I know he wears his Cardinals hat during interviews. So he just represents our hometown the best he can, and I try to do the same with my work, and really had fun with this one. And the spot varnish, which we just talked about, says, I'm from the Loo and I'm proud.
When you do these artworks and these pieces, where are you based out of right now? You in St. Louis?
Actually, I'm not. I moved down to West Palm Beach, Florida, just over 2 years ago.
It's like a second home for St. Louis.
Yeah. You know, a lot of people are flocking to Florida these days, and I can't complain about the weather year-round. But I do get home as much as I can and do galas and fundraisers, see my collectors here, and just make sure that I'm not leaving behind St. Louis, which helped me get to this point.
When people approach you about doing a piece for them, what goes through your mind initially, and how does it make you feel as an artist knowing that they appreciate your work?
As a portrait artist, there is no bigger honor than being asked to paint something they've had in mind for years, and they finally found somebody, or a memorial. I've painted loved ones that have passed, and truly that is the biggest honor. So I really enjoy the process of collaboration, what are your ideas, and then I can tell them, you can customize these other things, let's keep going and make it the most original piece you've ever seen.
We're showing them that time lapse again. When you look at it right now as an artist and you know the work you put in, what are you thinking?
It's funny, people ask me how long my paintings take. That's always the first question. And from concept to completion, it's about a month. So the time lapse is fun to show people what it looks like in 60 seconds, but it's layers and layers and drawing, and there's some things that I edit out. But just to see the whole piece come together and then be able to share it as quickly as possible, because you know, not everybody gets a chance to see the original.
As we wrap up, where can people find your work this week? Because you're ready to share some of your work at the Kyle Luck's Fine Art Exposition.
Yes, so I'm at Hearth and Soul in Ladue. And the store is celebrating its one-year anniversary on Thursday. So all day, a bunch of activities, demos and vendors. So I'll be there, and my work is up all month. So through the end of the month, all the walls will be my artwork, and there's prints for sales, there's originals, and it's just a great place to have my stuff while I'm home in town.
Bringing local business back to locality.
Yeah.
Doing it great. Thank you very much, Kyle. Thanks, we appreciate you joining us this morning. We're going to have this full interview posted on our website, fox2now.com. Support local art. This guy, Kyle Luck, almost knocked that over. He does great work. We're back with more of the 9 a.m. after the break.